Hello, my name is Susan McGrath, and I am proud to be the Democratic candidate for Champaign County Circuit Clerk. I moved here in 1976, and I received 2 degrees from the University of Illinois. In my 38 years of practice as an attorney, both private and public, I have represented a wide variety of people. As a volunteer, I have led the way for supportive services to the elderly in Champaign County through the East Central Illinois Abuse Task Force as a member since its inception in 1993. I have devoted legal volunteer efforts to helping low-income and disadvantaged citizens through Land of Lincoln and also the local Bar Association. My government service includes 16 years on the county board, where I was elected as a student and helped move the board to open government and access to the public. I also served as the first female member of the Champaign-Urbana Sanitary District for 7 years, as well as board president for 5 years. I've also served as a volunteer leader in various capacities with the Illinois Federation of Business Women's Clubs. The Circuit Clerk's Office is an integral part of the courthouse team. For many people, the Circuit Clerk's Office is their first contact with the court system. Courts are now embracing technology in new ways, from electronic filing to virtual hearings to self-help support programs. I look forward to being part of the team leading Champaign County in those efforts. The Circuit Clerk's Office is one of the largest county departments. It's vital that the Clerk's Office is ready to meet that challenge by being fiscally responsible and managing available dollars and designing innovative ideas to provide those services. All of my goals for the office are outlined at www.susanmcgrathforcircuitclerk.com. Among those important leadership goals is providing knowledgeable and dedicated leadership and training, as well as support to our clerk staff. I will also follow the example of prior circuit clerks, Betty Mallow, Betty Smith, and Linda Frank, who perform counter service and familiarize themselves on a daily basis with the needs of the circuit clerk's office and its staff. The clerk's office has a continuing need for adaptation and flexibility to the changing needs of the courts, courthouse offices, and courthouse users. I am ready for that challenge. I would appreciate your vote on November 3rd. Thank you.